The sun is out and the temperature is rising. Welcome to this afternoon's practice session here in Abu Dhabi. So what challenges does this Abu Dhabi circuit particularly pose the drivers?
This is a very difficult circuit to master. It's a braking circuit, and that's where the majority of mistakes will happen here today. The final sector is particularly difficult, as it's a very technical part of the track to get right, especially in qualifying when you're right on the limit.
Hey, just letting you know that we've had the team's expectations through for the upcoming qualifying session.
Saturday afternoon here at Yas Marina, where the drivers are about to embark on a challenging qualifying session, ready for tomorrow's Abu Dhabi Grand Prix. When it comes to getting lap time out of this circuit, it's traditionally been about maximising top speed. Do you simply remove as much downforce as possible, hang on in the corners and max out down the straights?
Top speed is a key factor for this circuit. Even if you can achieve the same lap time as someone running less wing than you, chances are you'll find overtaking difficult if you have too much drag.
This lap so far. Well done.
Hi, guess who? I've seen the team's expectations for the race, so I thought I'd pass them on and wish you luck. Take care.
There is no mystery. There will be no last gasp heroics on Yaz Island.
You are the world champion!
We know what we know, that the champion is crowned. Woo-hoo!
World champion!
Yet there is still much to resolve, rivalries to escalate, and reputations made before we draw that line in the sand. In the desert, there is always mystery. How many have come here in search of answers?
I see you are doing your best, but really it's critical to pass it.
Where will my destiny unfold? On tracks well-worn or pathways new? Here lie clues, visions of the future, emerging from the twilight, in an ancient land. Abu Dhabi.
It's twilight here in the United Arab Emirates, and twilight also on another Formula One season. It's been a captivating story throughout the year, but will we see one final dramatic twist before the end? The drivers will be racing here on Yaz Island today through 21 corners and a lap distance of around 3.4 miles. There are plenty of opportunities to pass, with long straights and DRS zones in two places, at turns 8 and at turn 11. Plenty of close racing then, plenty of speed, and plenty of drama to be found in the laps to come. Alongside me for one final time this season, it's Anthony Davidson. What a year it's been, Ant. It's been an absolute pleasure. And now, how are you feeling ahead of Lights Out tonight?
Well, it's been a breathtaking year of F1 action, and there's one more sting in the tail to come here tonight, I reckon. We've been all around the world, but there's still everything to fight for, and what an occasion it is as well. There's a real sense of anticipation every time we come here to Abu Dhabi, and here's hoping it's a fitting end to a very special season.
Last race of the season. Let's give them something to remember.
So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's qualifying session with a look at the starting grid. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he starts from pole position. And it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have a Renault, Ricciardo, Nico Rosberg, and Vettel, Raikkonen, Bottas, Perez, and Jenson Button, Sainz, Massa, Nico Hülkenberg, and Palmer, Alonso, Wehrlein, Romain Grosjean and Daniel Kvyat, Harry Anto and Gutierrez, Marcus Ericsson and Felipe Nasser starts from the back of the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Police officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. just in the DRS zone. Distance to the leader is 4.2 seconds. Okay, distance to teammate. to speed?
We'll be right back.
stay positive. Even the greats had some poor seasons, so we'll knuckle down over the winter and come back stronger next time.
So, another fantastic victory for the Silver Arrows. And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what would have happened without it, but there's no question that they came out of that situation in a good position.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. It's a good result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
My driver of the day, Crofty, was Danny Kvyat. Look at where he finished compared to where he started. That's a great effort.
It may already be wrapped up, but let's look at the constructors' standings. Mercedes have extended their lead at the top of the standings. Meanwhile, Toro Rosso's strong weekend allows them to continue their march up the table. That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you again next time.
Hey, it's good to see you. I just finished these new contract offers. Check them out. Let me know what you want to do. That's decided then. Leave it with me.
Quand c'est l'autre, emporté par la foule qui nous traîne.